One person was hurt after a plane crash at the Owensboro Airport last night. It happened around 8 o'clock. Single-engine plane reportedly had a landing gear malfunction. Three people were aboard the plane when it crashed. Fire crews treated one of them, who suffered non-life-threatening injuries. That person was then taken to the hospital.